breakfast this morning. We're about to go on a little trip. Surprise for Arson, the oldest. Going to the zoo. It's going to take all day, so we're eating peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for lunch. I won't be having it. Probably have a, I don't know. I really want a donut.
More peanut butter and jelly.
Every day.
We all are obsessed.
Some lunch before we go into the zoo, which we finally made it to.
This is the best day of my whole life.
What?
You didn't even bring a jacket.
I guess not.
Where do you start?
Right here. We're here. This is where we started.
But do we go that way or this way?
I don't care.
Well, let's just go this way, I guess. And then maybe we'll turn the
other
one back.
Okay, let's go.
Randy, do you want us to turn you around?
Wait.
Yeah, pick it up. Flip it.
Oh, I thought it was like on a swivel.
No. Oh, gosh.
Oh, dear. Yeah!
See? Nice. Good job, Daddy.
Oh, okay.
Work out for the day.
See it?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Oh, yeah.
But I think there's another one that. Real seals.
Randy, look for the bear. Where's the bear?
Mommy, do you see him?
Look! Is it the bear? We're at the zoo and all he cares about is crackers.
Oh yeah, and leaving.
Yeah, not being in the stroller. Mm-hmm. Range! What are you doing? Yeah. You think, look, Range? He just doesn't even care about the animals.
He's thirsty.
Now the peaceful drive home.
We're so exhausted.
Oh, this is a black one.
What? We haven't seen that one.
Wait, why is the thing so red? See?
Yeah, some places have those red hot dogs. Dinner, I got Philly cheesesteak. This place is really good. Highway 55. Look at that. That thing is pretty crazy looking. Yeah. It's a little more nuts looking than normal. It's like, I don't know, super cheesy and meaty.
I don't know what you want. I mean, they asked, they said, do you want this and this and this? And do you want this kind of cheese? And I was like, I don't know. He said what? There aren't any choices, so I guess. Sweet. I made sure, I was like, oh, well, the onion's grilled. And they said, yes.
So there's not a lot that annoys me more than getting food, bringing it home, and not being able to eat it because for whatever reason, it's disgusting. And then, I understand mistakes are made, but then if the food place is too far to reasonably go take it back, then you're just left with whatever you got. And that is the case tonight with this Philly cheesesteak that I told you was amazing. I've had these countless times from this place, and they're always awesome. The only reason that much is eaten is because I kept refusing to believe that it was that bad. I kept coming back like 10 minutes later and trying to bite. It tastes like it has just been completely drenched in salt. And I like really salty food, and I like salty my stuff like crazy. This is, it's not edible. It's completely not edible. I would have to be out of my mind starving to eat this. So, yeah. And it would take over an hour to go there. Just drive time would be an hour to go there and back. So it's not worth it. So I ate the rest of Courtney's burger and warming up some pizza from yesterday. And then, I don't know, I guess I should, you know, drink some shakes or something. But I've barely had anything to eat today. All I've had to eat was a 2 Ostrom, those beef jerkies, and a protein bar. So, yay for that dinner. I don't even know if I want to eat this pizza either. Finally, stomach's feeling good. Might be short just because I don't know what to eat. It's a tough life.